important.
So my name is Anirudh. I'm a third year PhD student here at the CREE working on mental health disorders in citizen science. So my thesis director presented me with one question. Can students contribute to other students' learning while learning themselves? Or do we have to get a degree and work before we can contribute? So this for me embarked a very nice journey where three students in the CREE, we took the courses that we just learned and tried to teach them to 50 students in India. So every course had a theoretical and practical part, where the practical part involved the students applying what they learned on projects with local communities. Here's an example. So we had a critical analysis of research articles course here, but realized that students in India had never seen a research paper before. So for them, the course became introduction to research articles, where for the first time they were shown what a research article is and how it is structured, etc., etc. And their practical activity involved creating a Wikipedia page in the local language. So we ran this program for 5 months, and our intern Kishore is here, who did a fantastic job on the program as well. And one thing we are looking to do now is to see how the program can be sustained and scaled so that more people can benefit, let's say students can benefit from peer learning programs from each other. And yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.